and welcome to the CTFO Business Presentation. My name's Michael Kahn, and as one of the co-founders here at CTFO, I'm excited and proud to be sharing with you just how powerful and how different CTFO is. I'm excited because I know what this business can do for you. It really can help you change the future outcome of your financial well-being, just like our products can help you change the future outcome of your physical well-being. And I'm also proud because it's taken us years and a lot of trial and error to create the pay plan and the complete business opportunity you're about to see. Everything we've done, literally for decades, has led up to this point in time. So congratulations for being, as they say, in the right place at the right time. I hope you enjoy the CTFO pay plan training and that it gets you as excited as we are about changing the future outcome. I want to start out by saying how proud I am of the fact that we're truly different than other companies in this industry. We have amazing products that are not overpriced. We have a compensation plan like none other. It's a four-part hybrid compensation plan with parts of it actually copyrighted. Let's move on and show you all that right now. All the commissions you can earn here and all the income generated happen from the sale of our products, whether that's our CBD product line or our non-CBD product line. And the first way that you can earn income is because all these products on your website are deeply discounted at a 30% discount below the suggested retail price. It's like you're getting them at wholesale pricing and you can make 30% on each sale. But that's just one way you can earn income here. What we're going to do from this point forward is talk about something called commission volume, or CV. And all our CTFO products create CV. This is important because it allows us to do two things. First, CV allows us to keep our products priced extremely fairly while still paying out generous commissions. And second, CV sets us up for global expansion. With CV, we will have a seamless ability to expand worldwide. Let's look at an example of exactly what CV is. Let's say you buy a product at $49.97. A lot of our products, that is the actual sale price of them. And one sample CV volume or commission volume amount is $27. Now what that is the amount that we pay out in commissions to the associates. The difference between the product price and the commission volume is what keeps the company going. It pays for the overhead, it pays for the actual product itself, and it allows us to stay in business and continue paying the full commission volume. And one thing I want to point out here is that we pay out 100% of the commission volume. It gets paid to you, our associates, and it's a whole lot different than a lot of other companies that brag about paying 80% or 70% or maybe 85%. We pay 100% of the commission volume on each and every sale. And for the full details of all the ranks and qualifications of everything I'm going to be sharing with you in this video, you can see our compensation plan chart and our compensation plan overview document. We are very transparent here. We make it very easy for you to understand fully everything that's going on at CTFO because we like to say the deeper you dig, the better it gets. Okay, let's talk about CV and how it pays out in three very powerful ways. There's three unique ways they pay you simultaneously. They're all extremely powerful. And the first one is called unilevel pay. Unilevel's been around in our industry for a long time. What we've done at CTFO is make sure that it benefits you instead of challenging you. And the way we pay out unilevel is through five levels. A unilevel is simply what's also known as a sponsorship level. Anyone that you introduce to CTFO, anyone that you sell a product to or that you bring into the company will be on your first level. And anybody that they share CTFO with, that they bring into the company will be on their first level, which is your second level, and so on through five levels here. Now, because you're doing the work of sharing CTFO with new people that are going on your first level, you're going to get the lion's share of the pay there. See that 20%. Now, when those people enroll others, sharing CTFO, our products and our business with other people, the people they share it with are going to be on your people's first level, which is your second level. And again, that can hold an unlimited number of people. And those people sharing with others who share with others, as you can see, we pay down through five levels on this unilevel pay, 4% on levels 2 through 5. But again, those are continuing. Every time anyone on any of those unilevels makes a purchase, you get paid 20% on the first level and 4% on levels 2 through 5. Okay, let's look at an example of just how powerful unilevel pay can be for you. There's the levels, there's the percentages, and for this example, we're going to use an average CV of 50. And let's say you bring in three people. And remember, anyone you bring in goes on your first level. So there's three people on your first level. And you earn 20% of anything they purchase. So with an average CV value of 50, you're going to earn $30. That's the work that you did. But what happens in our industry is that what you do tends to duplicate throughout your team. So if you bring in three people, there's a good chance they could bring in three, who could bring in three, etc. And on these five levels, you could end up with a team looking like what's shown on your screen right now. Well, that's work that they did, not work that you did, but you're still going to get paid for it. In fact, the total there, $750, could be monthly income from you just bringing in three people who brought in three, who brought in three, with everybody just having an average CV purchase of $50 on monthly consumable products. So that's $750 in this example of just you bringing in three. But what happens if you do more than that? What happens if you bring in five people? I like to give you a couple of examples here. If you bring in five, there's a good chance that's going to duplicate on your team. So five, get five, get five, you end up with a larger team there, but the percentages still pay out the same. And instead of $750, it changes to $7,850. And all you did was bring in two more people and have that duplicate through five levels of your unilevel or sponsorship tree. And I'm not going to stop there because we have people sharing CTFO with so many others. It's realistic that you might bring in seven people. And again, that might duplicate right on down through your team. So if seven got seven got seven, you can see you end up with a whole lot more people on those five levels. The percentages stay the same, but your income is almost $40,000 a month. $39,270. Again, these are consumable products. With an average CV of 50, you could be earning almost $40,000 in monthly pay. And this is just the first way we pay out, unilevel pay. Now let's talk about the second way you get paid, which is regenerating matrix pay. And remember, these pay out simultaneously. As you're earning your unilevel pay, you're also going to be earning regenerating matrix pay. So matrix levels are different than unilevels. We have what's called a 3x matrix. And what that means is that every person, which is a position in the matrix, every position on the matrix can only have three positions on the level directly beneath it. So on your first matrix level, beneath your spot when you join the company, there can only be three people right beneath that, three positions. And since they can each only have three positions underneath them, their first levels will be three each to them, which means you can have nine people or nine positions on your second level. And each level triples in the number of positions or people that can be there beneath you. So as you can see, as we go down through these levels, it just keeps tripling. Now we pay 1% of the CV on levels 1 through 5, 10% on levels 6 and 7, and then again 1% each on levels 8 through 21. I don't know of another company that pays you 21 levels in a matrix, but I do know this is some extremely powerful retirement pay, which I'm going to talk more about in just a second. The thing that I want to point out here is that because it's simultaneous, a lot of times the same people that are on your levels 1 through 5 in your unilevels are going to be on those same levels in your matrix levels. Because if you bring in three, they're on your first level of each. And if they bring in three, they're on your second level of each. So that means that on these matrix levels where you see the 1% on levels 1 through 5, you could be earning 21% or 5% on each of those levels because you're actually getting paid both these pays simultaneously. Let me give you an example of how regenerating matrix pay can work for you. There's what we were just looking at, the levels, the people, and the percentages. And we're going to, again, use an example of your CV average being 50 per order, per person purchasing here. There's you above your levels, and there's the three that can be on your first level. And again, they can just triple all the way down as three who get three, who get three. Now, because you can only have three, you could bring in four, five, or six, and they would spill down underneath. I'm going to show you what happens then a little later on in the video. But for this example, let's just say you brought in three, who brought in three, who brought in three. That's what your first seven levels would look like. We're just going to talk about seven levels here. As you go from levels 8 through 21, the numbers get astronomical, and we don't want you to need oxygen as you're understanding what you've got your hands on here. Okay, that's what the percentages equate to if you just get three who get three who get three with an average CV of 50 per order. 50 CV per order can earn you $14,761.50. Again, that's monthly pay, and that's in addition to the unilevel pay that we already talked about previously. This is really powerful. Now, while we're talking about regenerating matrix pay, I want to introduce you to the copyrighted portion of our compensation plan, because CTFO helps you multiply that regenerating matrix pay like no other company can, because we copyrighted, and it happens automatically. You don't have to balance anything. You don't have to place people. There's no legs to worry about equaling each other. There's none of that that challenges so many people in our industry. We've set it up to benefit you to the maximum potential possible, and all you have to do is keep sharing CTFO with others. So we're going to be talking about the power of copyrighted profit sharing positions, and that's a mouthful, so I'm just going to say PSPs. We're going to be talking about PSPs. Okay, when you join our company for free, when you enroll your first three people, they could land on your first matrix level, like it's shown here. They join for free just like you, and then whenever they purchase a product, you earn that 20% unilevel pay from anything they purchase. Plus, of course, you're going to earn the 1% if they're on your first level or whatever level they may fall on as you continue to enroll more and more people. Now, when you enroll a fourth person who joins for free, you're also going to earn 20% unilevel pay from anything they purchase, but something magical happens from the fourth enrollee on. The system generates a new you, a you number two, for free. Now, as you can see with the you number one, you can get paid from 21 levels of regenerating matrix pay. Well, the same thing happens with you number two. That's a whole new 21 levels of pay that was just given to you by our computer program for enrolling that fourth person. And it doesn't stop there. A fifth person, a sixth person, as you continue to keep enrolling new people, yes, you're going to earn 20% unilevel pay from anything they purchase, plus the regenerating matrix pay from whatever level they land on. But you're also going to have these PSPs, these profit sharing positions, that earn you another 21 levels each, as you can see on your screen, and they're unlimited. The more people you enroll, the more of these PSPs you earn, and each new person you enroll, as you can see there, is on the first level of the PSP that is created by you enrolling them. So let's look at how this actually plays out in your matrix. So there you are, your first position, and you enroll three people. And let's say those first three people are on your first level, just like it's showing there. That's pretty easy to understand. Now, when you enroll that fourth person, they can't go on the second level because the computer has generated that you number two, that PSP for you, right above them. So the fourth person you enroll goes on your third level, with your new PSP landing on your second level right above it. Let me show you how powerful this is. When that fourth person purchases anything, as they're there on your third level, you're going to get paid to your PSP, your U number two, because that fourth person's on the first level to that U number two. Now, the first person you brought in, if they're qualified, they can get paid, and you brought in the fourth person, they spilled under the first person, so they're going to be happy. You just earned them income, but you're also going to get paid to your original top position, your U number one. What does that mean? That's double pay. You got paid twice from a single sale. Each product or package purchased by that fourth person, or by the team underneath that fourth person is going to pay you twice. That's double pay from the same sales volume. And it doesn't stop there. Your fifth person you enroll, that you number three that we saw that's right above him goes on your second level. Same thing with your six. Now, I want to show you something here. Notice how it's evenly distributed. The you number three is under your second person, and the you number four is under your third person. They didn't just all go under your first person there. That means everybody wins. This is designed to be the fairest and most powerful system ever created. And as you keep enrolling more people, there's the you number five underneath the first person you enrolled. There's the you number six, again, back on the under the second person, and the you number seven under the third. And it just keeps balancing. So this, what you're looking at on the screen right now, is an example of you bringing in 12 people, you enrolling 12 people, and what just happened there? Your entire second level is filled with your PSPs. You own your second level. That means everything that occurs from the third level down, all those people you see, and anyone that joins the teams of all those people, and anyone that falls down there purchasing products or packages, is gonna pay you twice. Now, I do have a question for you. What's better than double pay? Well, obviously that would be triple pay. So let's pretend you don't stop enrolling with 12 people, but you bring in a 13th person. Well, what's gonna happen? The system's gonna have to generate a U number 11. And there's that U number 11, and it's on your third level, which puts the 13th person on your fourth level. And when that 13th person makes their purchase, you get the 20% unilevel pay of anything they purchase, but what else happens? You get paid to you number 11. You get paid to you number two. You get paid to you number one, because that 13th person is in the downline of all three of those positions. That's triple pay. And I gotta tell you folks, it doesn't stop there. This is one of the most powerful things I've ever seen in business, in any business of any kind, and that's why we got it copyrighted and no one else can duplicate it. So knowing all this, the only question I have for you is, how many PSPs do you want? Obviously, if you're like me, you're gonna want as many as you can get. I do know that you're gonna absolutely love how PSPs will multiply your regenerating matrix income. And all this happens automatically, folks. You don't have to do any special work. This is all part of the computer program designed to make sure you earn the maximum amount of commissions from whatever sales happen on your team. So that's regenerating matrix pay, the second way that CV pays out. We've gone over unilevel pay, and we've gone over regenerating matrix pay. So moving on, we're going to talk about the third way called infinity bonus pay.
Infinity bonus pay is for the higher ranks in our compensation plan, but I want to let you know that we have very easy promotions for the lower ranks. In fact, we have four manager positions that you can easily achieve in just a few weeks as you're building your CTFO business. The infinity bonus pay starts with the 25K vice president rank. I want to show you that in addition to everything we've already talked about in unilevel pay and regenerating matrix pay, as a 25K vice president, you earn an additional 3%. But this is of your entire team CV, and that's for an infinite number of levels. Not just the 5 levels from the unilevel pay, not just the 21 levels from the regenerating matrix pay, an infinite number of levels from your entire team, no matter how big your team gets. As a 25K vice president, you earn an additional 3% of your entire team's CV. And then, when you hit the rank of 50K senior vice president, you earn an additional 4%. See, it says plus 4%, so that's a total of 7%. And then, when you earn the rank of 100K executive vice president, you get another 5%. That's 3% plus 4% plus 5%, a total of 12% of your entire team CV from an infinite number of levels. And as you can see, those are just the first three ranks that earn infinity bonus pay. Presidential Director, Presidential Director Plus, Senior Presidential Director, and Executive Presidential Director all earn additional percentages of your entire team CV as you earn these higher ranks. And then there's the top rank in the company, Top Gun. and the Top Gun pool. Now, everything I've shared with you about the Infinity bonus pay is designed to be totally life-changing. But the Top Gun pool is generational changing. It's life-changing for generations to come for your family. This is an absolutely amazing pool. It's company-wide. It's not just your team CV. And it, too, is for infinite levels. Now, as you can see, 8% of the entire company's commission volume is put into this pool. And the Top Guns that achieve this rank share in this whole amount equally. Now, as more and more people achieve the Top Gun rank, it means more and more volume is being generated company-wide, and this pool just gets bigger and bigger, and the incomes that will be generated here will be astronomical. Okay, like with the other two ways you get paid, let's take an example here and look at the potential monthly Infinity bonus pay. As a 25K vice president, you could earn an additional $375. And I want to point out something here. That $25,000 qualification for this rank is from the sales volume of your entire team, not just the commission volume. So we make it even easier here for you to achieve these ranks. And then when you're promoted to 50K senior vice president, that $375 could go to $1,750. And remember, that's in addition to all your unilevel pay and all your regenerating matrix pay. And then, when you're promoted to 100K executive vice president, this pay could jump to $6,000. And remember, this could be monthly pay. Now, I'm going to leave it there for this example because, as you can see from the higher ranks, these numbers can just get astronomical. And once again, for the full details and all the specifics of our ranks and qualifications, you can find them on the compensation plan chart and the compensation plan overview document that are available on your free CTFO website. And I really encourage you to look closely at these details because one of the things we're most proud of here at CTFO is that we have the easiest qualifications and the largest payouts in our industry. So those are the three ways that CV pays out. Very powerful ways. Unilevel pay, regenerating matrix pay, and Infinity bonus pay. And I want to point out something else here. CTFO pays out 100% of the CV from each and every sale. This is because we have something called full compression here. Most companies don't do that. We've designed this plan to be different, to be fair, and to be 100% designed for you to succeed at CTFO. That's why we pay out 100% of the CV from each and every sale. Now, looking at unilevel pay, we call this upfront money. This is the money that you can start earning quickly and that can add up quickly, but it's not just upfront money because it pays you continuously. And while this income is building quickly, we also pay you regenerating matrix pay. Now, the real power and potential of regenerating matrix pay is more of a 1 to 2 year plan for most people. But as this continues, it can be your true retirement pay. And then the Infinity bonus pay, to get into the serious numbers here, this can be more of a 3 to 5 year plan, but this is where you don't just retire, you retire wealthy. We've put all three of these ways you get paid together and balanced them out so that you can receive the maximum benefit from CTFO. And don't forget, all three of these ways pay you automatically and simultaneously, so you don't have to worry about it at all. Everything has been set up for you to succeed here at CTFO.